This is my cheese slicer. It slices the cheese and then it places the cheese. And it slices more cheese, and it can be tricky, but you never have to touch the cheese, ever. And you can get little small slices like this, or you can get slightly larger slices. It's perfect. It's the perfect utensil for cheese. It's the perfect utensil for cheese.